and Bojangles, and he'd dance for you. Worn out shoes, silver hair, a ragged shirt and baggy pants. The old soft shoe. He jumped so high, jumped so high. Then he lightly touched down. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles, come on and dance. I met him in a cell in New Orleans, I was down and out. He looked to me to be the eyes of age. As he spoke right out, he talked of life, talked of life. He laughed and slapped his leg a step. He said his name Bojangles, then he danced a lick. Across the cell, grabbed his pants, a better stance, and he jumped up high. Clicked his heels, let go a laugh, let go a laugh. Shook back his clothes all around. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, come on. Danced for those at minstrel shows and county fairs. Throughout the South, he spoke with tears of 15 years and his dog and him. Traveled about, his dog up and died, up and died. After 20 years, he still grieves. He said, I dance now at every chance in honky-tonks for drinks and tears. Most of the time I spend behind these county bars, 'cause I drinks a beat. Shook his head, and as he shook his head, I heard someone say, please. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, come on and dance. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, come on and dance.